Come on, unicyclists, join us. Hey, Mike. Hey, leave him alone.
There we go. Surfboard.
I swapped it out because I just got this, the flying crown.
Yeah, this thing I have is the newest one that I was able to get without the battle pass.
Hey, cool. There you go. He's helping you get me up, so that helped. Yeah.
That was a big help.
Sometimes they,
you
sometimes
took my
they can
gold.
Do, sometimes they can. Oh, sorry.
Darn it.
You get the next gold. Alright, wait, hold on. Wait, come back here. Come back here. Come back over to the truck here. Because this will refill our health and, slur. Well, at least the health, anyway. We'll take that.
Okay, what is this that I have in my hand? Firefly jar. What did that do?
If you throw it at a building, it'll catch on fire.
Oh.
Or the ground, it'll catch fire. It's kind of fun. You want to fuck people. Here, there's a blue carafe here with shield in it there. Right there for you. Dude, there was a blue carafe of shield potion for you here. You need some. I marked it for you.
Where?
Right here. Right where this thing the critter is.
Oh, that. Okay.
Ooh, suitcase. Papa. Alright, I don't need another one of these, so. I want the shotgun.
I'll grab these bandages just in case. I need them. There's a flopper here, but we don't need health. Okay, I don't know how it's not upgrading. Oh, it's because it's not upgradable. I was trying to figure out how to upgrade my weapon, and that person had to interrupt me. Yeah, have you ever been able to upgrade any weapons in this game before?
Yeah, of course. Where's the upgrade station?
It's in that building where I'm facing.
Alright, hold on. Well, first things first, we got a little company we gotta get rid of here.
But I'm trying to get this flag raised, so let me know if you're down and I'll come and help you.
Okay, that guy just idiot.
Alright, we got more stuff over here as well.
Go ahead, miss. Where the heck is that station at?
It's over this way.
Okay. Because I have a lot of gold, so if anything, I can upgrade a weapon for you.
It's somewhere in this building. It's somewhere in this building.
Oh, here we go. Over here. Here we go.
If you wanna, I was trying to upgrade something. All I saw was an icon near one of my weapons that looked like two square buttons that you could switch around or something. But I couldn't figure out what I was supposed to do.
You select the weapon, and then you hit the square button, and then it gives you the option to upgrade it. But I have a lot of gold, so if you have something you want to upgrade, let me know.
I did try to do that with a gun, but then it made me drop the gun. Like it just made me drop that one.
Oh, let me upgrade just fine here.
Is it supposed to,
drop it? No.
After upgrading it?
No. I'm holding the guns, and I just upgrade
mine. Well then, it's not letting me. It's just throwing them out of my hands. Not letting me upgrade.
For me, it's just maybe just hit the square button to select the weapon, and then just to.
Maybe because I'm using PlayStation 2, I'm pressing the wrong buttons as a result.
Maybe. You see, because if your weapon is gold or legendary, you can't upgrade it anyway. But if it's anything lower than that, you should be able to, as long as you have a good amount of gold to do so.
Well, they all say rare to epic.
Yeah, so that means that you should be able to do so here. Here, let me, you have a weapon you wanna, let me go back here.
It's just making me drop the weapons, that's all it's doing.
Alright, hold on, drop the weapon that you wanna upgrade and give it to me, I'll upgrade it for you, and then I'll redrop it. Alright, that one, alright, stick shotgun, alright, hold on,
I don't know why,
select the weapon.
I don't know why it's always making me drop it, or it doesn't make any sense.
There you go. I've upgraded it to the max possible for you. I still got a bunch of gold left. Alright, let's go kill something. Alright, on the east. We're near the eastern border. Oh, wait, I see somebody up there. There's somebody up there, but I just lost them. Say hello.
Oop! Somebody's shooting from this way too. I cannot see where everybody is at.
Something. He killed him. Okay. Next time we knock somebody out there, let me show you where.
Alright, next time
we're in an appropriate area. Yeah, if we're in an appropriate area, of course, but if not, then let me see. Where is that coming from?
Oh, they're from way over there. That cliff way over there. They're going, they went across the line.
I just got a shot up on them.
See.
He ran into the building, but the thing is, I have no idea where he's still there, or if he snuck out in the back or something. Okay. I think he's hiding behind that rock, too. There's somebody back there.
If I had a rocket launcher, I'd shoot at it, but I don't.
Frog's not shooting at us.
I think they might be.
If you do it from if you do it from a high enough surface, you actually can kill them. You grab them and throw them.
Do it! Ah, down! Yeah, they're on top of the roof of the buildings here. I'm gonna hide over here by the spires.
How did they get me?
By the goat.